here a very dominant victory from pole position, but the condition was very tricky.
Yeah, the condition was really tricky. It was difficult at the beginning because I don't know the track with this condition. So I was a bit surprised at the beginning. It was a bit difficult to have a little gap, and after behind me Esteban and Oliver fight for the second position. So I could push a bit more, and after it was more comfortable. So I'm really happy because it's really important at this moment of the season.
So it's very important for the championship?
Also, but we'll see at the end. But it's really good to see that the pace is good under the wet and also on the dry.
The track condition going to be different tomorrow? You will be able to do the same kind of race?
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see tomorrow at the fixture. I don't know, but I hope it will be, doesn't matter. I think it's good under the rain and on the dry, so we will see.
Thank you.
Thank you.